refuse to answer any. Respectfully decline to answer a question based on the protection afforded me under the Fifth Amendment.
I mean, the image of the CEO of the company getting up in front of Congress and taking the Fifth doesn't exactly inspire confidence.
But we weren't running
a new regime
that's there now, absolutely.
Jeff Martin is a Hillendale manager. The company was considerably more forthcoming with us. After the Humane Society shared its footage with Nightline, we brought it straight to Hillendale, who agreed a week later to give us a tour.
Now, is this the same building that was that we see in that video?
Yes.
Or did you guys just clean it up a little?
Taking us inside some of their giant hen houses near Gettysburg.
And as the manager of this facility, okay, what did you think watching those videos?
Costco's the third biggest food seller in the United States. They told us 8 years ago that it was going to opt for cage-free production and only use suppliers that were going to produce those cage-free eggs.
Costco Wholesale says it is committed to the ethical treatment of animals and says that while Hillendale has identified some areas in which it believes and is to a second hen house, even bigger than the first. The equipment looks brand new. They say they're in the process of upgrading that first hen house to be more like this one. A chicken coop as long as a football field. 250,000 hens in this one building alone. There are 5 farms on site. A chicken city. Population 1.5 million. Thank you.
everything.
So he was too busy filming and his job?
If the goals are to produce a safe quality